If you're a YouTuber or video producer like me, you always want to create the best content you can. How would you like to edit videos on your Apple smartphone or tablet with no editing experience? Well, hang on to the end of this video because I'm going to share with you 7 different editing apps for iPhone and iPad Pro, many of which are absolutely free. If, like me, you love shooting videos, you know that you're going to need some way to edit them. When you're starting out, it can be very expensive to purchase all the video equipment you need, plus the computer equipment you need to edit, and then the editing software on top of that. A good alternative for newbies or those who make videos on a budget is to edit on your iPhone or iPad Pro. The latest iPhone and iPad Pros have become so powerful that editing video on them is now possible. By the time this video is done, I'll review the main features of 7 different editing programs. Also, every app I mention costs under $10 USD from the App Store at the time of publication of this video. Bear in mind though, prices and product availability are subject to change. A note, I have personally been an iPhone and iPad user for about 10 years now, and I've been an Apple computer user for about 28 or so years. So all the editing apps I mentioned are for Apple products. However, I'm familiar with Android, Samsung, and some other devices. So if you have questions on editing apps for those manufacturers, leave a comment below and I'll answer them for you. Additionally, I do plan to make training videos on some of the apps in this video, so consider this an introduction to them. But more detailed explanations of all the features will come later. I'll link to those videos in the description below when I release them. Hi, I'm Jim Costa. I'm a videography, photography, and technology guru. I've created many other videos on improving your photography, videography, filmmaking, video editing, audio recording, lighting, and technology skills, and I'll link to those in the description below, and both during and at the end of this video, so stay tuned. If you want to learn more, remember to subscribe to my channel and hit that bell to be notified when I upload new videos. I upload every week, and I'll be uploading many more explanations of film, video, photo editing, and technology topics. Stay tuned to the end to find out how to get my absolutely free DSLR and mirrorless camera cheat sheet that'll have you shooting like a pro with any camera or smartphone that you choose in no time. iPhones are steadily becoming more powerful and capable of highly intensive tasks. With that, the camera in smartphones has also improved to an extent that we can even shoot 4K videos now. All these capabilities make iPhones highly capable of handling both shooting videos and editing them. So, if you're looking to edit your iPhone or iPad videos directly on the phone or iPad Pro itself, here are, in my opinion, the 7 best video editing apps for those devices. Number 1 is iMovie. iMovie is part of Apple's own suite of products for iOS or macOS. This is a great video editor app for iPhone or iPad Pro that you can try as well. While you may want to use a more powerful editing software on your Mac computer or laptop, such as Final Cut Pro X or Adobe Premiere Pro CC, iMovie is more than capable of handling video editing on those devices, but also on iPhone or iPad Pros as well. The app is included with the newer generations of iPhones, like the iPhone XR, for example, and you can use it right out of the box to make some awesome videos directly on your phone. With iMovie, you can import your videos and photos into projects and edit them in a highly intuitive environment. You can slice videos, arrange them around the timeline, and even add basic transitions to the video. Scrubbing through a project in iMovie is highly intuitive as well. You just drag your finger across the screen. You can even add filters and themes to the project. iMovie will also let you add text overlays and filters to individual clips in the project. All in all, the app is definitely one of the best ways to edit videos on your iPhone, and you should definitely check it out. The app is free with the latest iPhones and runs about $4.99 from the App Store as well for older phones or older iPads. Number 2 is VideoShop. VideoShop is a powerful editor for iPhone that will let you perform a plethora of operations on your videos. You can record clips directly from within the app or import them from your camera roll. Once you've done that, you can add text to the clip, add narration, merge multiple clips into one, and a lot more. You can also add tilt shift to the video and add transitions between multiple clips. The tool is definitely very powerful and can perform a lot of manipulations on your videos. Once you've done with the video editing, the app compiles the video and you can add themes and filters to the finished video, as well as add a title, author name, and much more. The app also offers the ability to export the completed video to Dropbox, Photos, or share on platforms like Vimeo, Instagram, YouTube, and many more. This app is free from the App Store, with further in-app purchases to add even more features. On a personal note, I have found it best to just spring a few extra bucks and purchase the full suite on most apps because you get access to the full gamut of features offered. It's not too much money to shell out and it's usually worth it. Number three is Splice. Splice is a video editor from GoPro, the company behind some of the world's best action cameras. Full disclosure, I have owned a GoPro camera for years, since the Hero 3 came out, and I absolutely love it. You can import your photos and videos into the app and then edit them into a movie. The way the app works is simple. You just import the videos that you want to edit and mark the important parts of the video. Highlights, the app calls them. You can then add music to the video and then the app automatically clips the entire video according to the highlights that you marked. You can then crop, add effects and text to the video. You can also change the transitions between two highlights. Once you're done with the edits, you can share the video with links or directly to popular services, such as YouTube, Facebook, and so forth. You can even save the video to your camera roll. The app is simple, yet powerful, as a video editor, and you should definitely try it out on your iPhone if you'd like. Number four is called Cameo. Cameo is another really good video editor for iPhone developed by the folks over at Vimeo. The app offers very basic video editing capabilities, but works really well. The interface is clean and intuitive, and if you just want to perform a couple of basic edits on your video, Cameo is the perfect option, especially if you're just starting out. The app can import photos and videos from the camera roll, and you can easily trim them, add music, themes, and more. You can even adjust the intensity of the theme applied to the video to get the perfect effect. Think of it like Instagram filters, but you can adjust them, the intensity of how much filter you're adding. Once you're done with the editing, you can share the video to Vimeo if you're logged into the app and you have an account, or you can save it to your camera roll. The app supports exporting videos in 720p, 1080p, and 4K resolution as well. This app is also free from the App Store. Now, if this is making sense to you, but I've got it in the comments section below. Number five is called Quick. Quick is another iPhone editor from GoPro. With Quick, you can quickly create good-looking videos with just a few taps. The app has the option to import videos from the photo library or your Facebook or Instagram account. Once you've selected the photos and videos you want to edit, you get the option to add highlights to the video clips, just like in their Splice program. However, you get the options to change the format between Cinema and Square. This is great if you plan to export your project only to social media platforms like Facebook or Instagram, where Square Video is native to the platform. Also, you can change the background music for the video, as well as add a plethora of filters to the video. Quick also has the option to add a title to the video as well. Once you're done, you can simply save the video and upload it to Instagram, Facebook, etc. You can even directly share it on WhatsApp, Facebook Messenger, and other messaging programs. Obviously, you can add the edited video to your photo library as well. This app is also free from the App Store. Number six is VideoCrop. VideoCrop is an editor app for iPhone that performs only one task, cropping videos. If you have a video that you want to crop and you want an app that can do it quickly and smoothly, you should definitely check out VideoCrop. The interface is very intuitive. You simply choose the video you want to crop, and then you can select the area you want to crop. You can crop in free ratio, or you can select a fixed ratio from the top menu. The app also supports custom ratio, so no matter what ratio you want the video to be in, crop as you cover. This app is also free from the App Store with in-app purchases. Finally, number 7 is Magisto. Magisto is a very simple video editor app. With this app, you don't get any features such as adding text overlays, title shifts, etc. to your video. However, the charm of this app lies in its simplicity. Within the app, you can import your photos and videos and choose a theme for the video. There are a number of themes available, such as dance, among many others. Once you've done that, you get the option to add music to the video, as well as options to decide how long you want the video to be. You can even add a title to the video at this point. Once you're done, the app automatically starts making the video and sends a notification when it's done. You don't have any extra level of control over the video, but that's exactly what you may need at times for something quick and dirty. The app is free from the App Store with in-app purchases. My question of the day is, have you ever wanted to edit videos on your iPhone or iPad? If so, what app did you use? Leave a comment below and let us know. If you happen to know of any other app that deserves to be on my list, do let us know in the comments section below. I'd love to hear from you, and I'm gonna be happy to check any others out for you and review them. Would you like to learn more about your camera settings to get you shooting like a pro? I've created an absolutely free cheat sheet for you on all the best camera settings for your DSLR, mirrorless, video camera, and smartphone that will show you the settings that will allow your photos and videos to compete with the pros, so you can use the information that I shared in this video to get all those videos on your phone edited. The link to get the cheat sheet is just below in the video description. I've also created cheat sheets on other topics such as video editing, and even now offer training courses on editing video using Adobe Premiere and soon others. I'll link to those cheat sheets and training courses in the description below as well. Do you want to see more videos like this? Follow my YouTube channel, Jim Costa Films, for more. Think what you saw was great? Like it. Do you have an opinion? Comment below. You know someone who could benefit from the information that I provided? Please share the video. Do you want to learn even more? If so, then connect with Jim Costa Films on social media and online, on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, and the web. I currently have nearly 4,300 videos on my YouTube channel, Jim Costa Films, so feel free to check out many of my other videos for great tips and suggestions. If you followed me for a while now, you may know that I have a community of photographers, videographers, filmmakers, and editors just like you on Facebook, where I share pro tips and tricks. It's called Video Producers and Content Creators. I love new members who want to share their work and learn from others. You'll find the link to the group in the description below, so just go ahead and feel free to join the group and learn lots more.